too much travel, too much irregular eating habits, no exercise, and very important, I was a very heavy smoker. It was a normal day spent in office, and I was to get ready to leave for Singapore that night to see a friend of mine. And as I came, we have a little family lounge here. I sat there and asked for a cup of coffee, which I got.
When I got a call within 2 minutes of my leaving the house saying that something is wrong, my leg has gone numb, can you come back?
I realized to my horror at that moment that I could not put my foot into my slipper.
So I turned around and I was coming back and I got the second call saying, please hurry up. I always did think there would be some form of a side effect, perhaps obesity, cholesterol, those kind of things. I just didn't think it would be as severe as a stroke.
So stroke has a very, very large number of disease which can cause sudden vascular episode in the brain, leading to some kind of nerve damage. Mr. Roddam was one such patient who came to emergency department with headache. The scan was done, which showed small bleeding in the deep part of the brain, what we call thalamus. It was going to be a difficult surgery because his blood pressure was not in control. He was already wheeled in theater because he was already deteriorating very fast. He became comatose.
The only words that the doctor said is, he says, what we're looking for is life.
The most important is time. It is golden minutes, not golden hour. We repeated the scan and we found that blood clot has almost become 4 times in size, and use a technique where we enter the blood vessel and go all the way where the thrombus is and try to remove it mechanically. It's called mechanical thrombectomy. We Apollo Hospital can very proudly say, through our patients like Mr. Roddam, that we have it all. And he's a living example where how time, specialization, rehabilitation, multiple people working makes a difference.
I think the entire experience with Apollo post Venki's stroke has been of implicit trust with the entire neurology department. Even when he came out of it, the only effect of the stroke was the hemiparesis on the left side. Everything else was fine.
He needed a lot of support, physical and mental. He worked hard for months to get back to the present situation.
It's a long ride. For anyone going through this, it's not easy. It's super tough.
On hindsight, you know, I'm much wiser today in saying that, look, all it would have taken is some amount of disciplined living to have seen me through life without a stroke.
So I think that's the wisdom he has gained.